I have came here at a bank. It's a Western Union bank, and I had some US dollars with me, so I just needed to convert it into Mauritian rupee, because the localite people over here don't accept the dollars, so it was necessary to convert into Mauritian rupee. So whenever you go at any kind of local markets or to explore some local food over here, always keep some local currency with you, because at a good branded malls or there, they might be accepting the US dollars, but whenever it comes to on the local people, they don't accept dollars. So you must carry their Mauritian currency with you guys. So I just converted my Mauritius city, that is Port Louis, and I am in the place of La Caudan waterfront. This is the place, it's like a Rajiv Chowk of Delhi, just like that. It's very beautiful, happening and hustle and bustle. You can find so many people around the world over here. There are so many cafes, there is casino, there is street food, there is shopping, there is local markets, there are so many things. There are ATMs, banks as well, and so many other fun activities to do over here. So this is a very, very happening place. I will really recommend you, whenever you visit Mauritius, do visit this place. This is really a nice place. And now I will take you to some here, some local shopping and some street food and a casino as well. So watch the video till the end, and I will show you the rest of the things in the casino here in Mauritius, the La Casino. I just been inside the casino, and luckily I won some rupees here. And inside, the camera is not allowed, so I couldn't shoot for you guys, you know, from inside. So yeah, this is it. And now we will just exploring the market and just exploring some shopping malls, some roadside cafes, some local food, and some good views. I'll just show you some good views over here. And one more interesting thing here, it is that many Bollywood movies shooting has been done. For example, there is a, if you remember in the film Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, there is a small bridge where the Shah Rukh Khan and her little daughter meet. So that bridge is over here. And many other films like Garam Masala and etc. shooting has been done over here. And these are the crews and ships, and this is the port. And many crews from all over the world comes here for the import and export purpose. And they have the port over here. So it's a good place to chill, to pass the time if you have. So it's a must visit place, and whenever you come to Mauritius, do visit this place. It's La Caudan waterfront, name of the place is. Guys, I am here right now at the, it's a roadside cafe, and I felt again hungry, so I have just ordered seafood prawn starter, and it's amazing view with an amazing dish, and it's really so peaceful over here. It feels like awesome. So I'm just waiting for my dish to come. So once it comes, I'll show you how it is, how it tastes, and whether it is recommended for you guys or not. So let's see. The dish has arrived, and these are prawn croquettes. So this just looks like prawn, you know, pakodas, but here they are called as prawn croquettes. So looks yummy. I will taste and tell you how it is. I just stepped out from the cafe. The dish was kind of average for me, because if you are really health conscious, then this dish is not for you, because it contains a lot of oil, and it was taste-wise was also average for me. But inside the prawns, they were good quality prawns, and they were fresh prawns, so the prawns quality and taste was amazing. Other than that, the outer cover of the dish was kind of average for me. It was not contains that much taste, but it contains a lot of oil, so if you like, then you may have a try. But if you are looking for something healthy, then I won't recommend it you for this kind of dish. So right now I am going to visit some local places over here in this area. So with coconut powder, and it a little bit tastes like malpua, but malpua is, you know, wet in texture, contains ghee, and this is dry in texture. It's dry in texture, sprinkled with lots and lots of coconut powder, and very sweet. Overall, it's a nice. You can try it once. It's a street food over here. You can have a try. Give it a try and see how do you like. So I liked it. Kind of a good stuff to try at least for once. This bridge is the same which has been filmed in the movie Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, where the Shah Rukh Khan and her little daughter meets. In that scene, this bridge was shown. So this is the same bridge, and this bridge is at Mauritius, located at Port Louis, the capital of the country. So we will just have a walk on this bridge. Let's go. So this is the bridge and whenever you come at this bridge, the all memories of the movie Kuch Kuch Hota Hai gets refreshed. This is the beautiful one. Cool breeze and the beautiful landscapes around. This is the port of the Port Louis, the capital of Mauritius, and many of the ships and crews are been here from all over the world. So it's a very good place. And one more thing here, it's this hotel. Many Bollywood movies shooting has been done in this hotel. So this hotel is mainly for the shooting purpose. The casting crew comes for 2 to 3 days. Does your shooting and goes back. You can see many Bollywood celebrities poster over here. So this place is good for Bollywood shooting, Hollywood shooting, movies, films, and many celebrities had already came here, made a film, made a shooting and went back. So this is the place. This is the cruise which goes the nearby islands like Reunion, Madagascar and many other small islands. It's a very good place. Architecture. This is a hidden door has been made to escape from this fort. If any enemy has been attacked, then these are the gates. Also, there is one interesting thing over here. Is this? These are the holes made in the top roof of the fort to shoot enemies. So here are the holes. From this, if any enemy is been discovered, then it is been there to shoot with a gun to the enemies. So this is an amazing architecture made with the intelligence, with each and everything to self defense yourself. I am back to my hotel, and as I have told you that I am going for some street shopping, but as I went to the Port Louis market, there was nothing like a street shopping. There was shops, there was branded shops, there was local shops, but nothing was like a street shopping. So I could not do that. As I already shown earlier that all the shops over there, but there was nothing like street market, so I couldn't do that. But I am planning for tomorrow. There is one market here, Grand Bay. The name of the market is Grand Bay. So I'm planning for that in my next video. So please subscribe and press the bell icon. I hope you like watching my video. My next video will be of the street market. most hopefully I will visit the Grand Bay Street Market. So stay tuned, stay connected, and keep traveling and be healthy.